if it gets too pathetic.
Tell us about your kids. I know you got a whole slew of them. What's going on with them?
I'm locked in a custody battle at this time. Custody is trying to be forced upon me, which I don't think is right. You know, if you don't want the responsibility of children, you should be able to walk away from that. And apparently, a couple of my ex-wives don't feel the same. So